Om Sri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Once you have secured a guru, leave everything to him, even the desire to achieve liberation. He knows you more than you yourself ever can. He will direct you as much as is good for you. Your duty is only to obey and to smother the tendency to drift away from him. There is no need then for getting a name or mantra from the guru and repeating it. The command of the guru or the Lord is even more important than the name of the guru or the name of the Lord. Of what use is the reputation of the name without at the same time purifying the impulses by the observance of his commands? You must make the best use of the guru, as you must of this Puttaparthi itself. You must acquire here the skills for winning shanti and santosha, peace of mind and bliss. The grace of God, the lessons of spiritual practices, and the fruits of satsang, company of the holy, do not fritter away your energy and time, seeking sensory satisfaction in ungodly company. Divine Discourse, July 24, 1964. Bye.